all the best spider people in it?
Okay, so there's this lady, Jess Drew. Uh-huh. She rides a motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
Oh my gosh, I'm learning so much from her.
Oh yeah, I've learned a lot of stuff too. I've leveled up my whole thing. See?
Oh yeah? Let's see then.
Let's go.
Thread the needle. Over my ears, falling on my head, but all of my fears are out of my head. And whoa. If I could remind you, if you could remind me, oh, easy. What I felt before. And Miguel, the whole thing was his idea.
Right. And who's Miguel?
Oh, he's like a ninja vampire Spider-Man, but a good guy.
A vampire good guy. I'd pay good money to see that. So how long ago did they invite you?
It's only like a few months ago.
Months is kind of a long time, isn't it?
Okay, this one counts for two. If I could rewind it, if you could rewind
it, what I felt before I felt your idea. Look at me. Keep the change. So this club.
Look at that dum-dum.
What kind of stuff do you do?
Kind of stripes, 10 points.
We're trying to keep the multiverse from collapsing.
I thought we did that already.
Like, last week we had this mission to some Shakespeare dimension,
what?
And Hobie and I just like...
Wait, who's Hobie?
Oh my gosh, you would love him. He lets me crash in his dimension sometimes.
What does that mean? You stay overnight, or...?
Anyway, listen, they're pretty strict about where I go, or I really would have come to see you sooner.
Right. So why'd you come now? Don't do that.
No!
Hey, Gwen? Where'd you go? Where did she go? Oh, hey, there you are. What are you doing?
Waiting for you.